Look who's back. The VMware is back. From now on, I will use the hybrid virtual machine setup. VirtualBox for testing malware and other things, but for Windows experiments, I will use VMware. That hybrid setup benefits me well, and it is better than just switching to either VirtualBox or VMware. But before this video starts, this video was brought to you by my Patreon page. You will get shoutouts, early access and exclusive polls by joining the bronze tier, mod rolls and wallpapers if you join the silver tier, while gold members can even collaborate with me. Join today at patreon.com/ArsenTech. Thank you so much for the support. This video is for educational, testing and entertainment purposes only. Do not try this experiment on your system, your PC and on your laptop. So, without any further ado, let's get started! What?
Later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Okay, it's now finished. Now let's launch the shredder and put some folders on it. Let's start shredding in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yes. The desktop shortcuts are gone. The taskbar icons here are gone also. Okay. Looks like the desktop is now unavailable. The Windows folder is now shredding by file shredder. And then it's not responding again. Oh, and the file shredder is gone. The file shredder is gone. The shredder has stopped working. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is the result of it. And because of that, the shredder.exe, the file shredder, has stopped working. And it doesn't let open. And here is the error. Okay, let's see what will happen after restart. Let's restart the VM. Oh, the Windows logo is gone. And it is now shutting down. The starting Windows appeared right here. And the Windows look okay.
Psych!
Oh, the blue screen of death. Oh my god, I've seen the blue screen of death. Oh my god, that is the result of shredding Windows 7. The Windows 7 is now stuck in this boot loop and countless blue screen of deaths appear. And the lesson of this, do not even try to delete the Windows folder and any system files in the C drive, otherwise it will result like this. Boot, then blue screen of dev, then repeat. Repeat, repeat, repeat until the PC has been shut down. So do not even try to destroy the system. That is it guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment. And don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.